guys, back to another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you my new squishies I got today. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they're both licensed squishies.
So,
yeah.
And then you have this.
I have this like mad bread bun. It's not that surprising. And this is my first time having a squishy where there's like the icing thingy. And it's pretty sticky. And the color is like really shaded. Like into each other, and it makes one different color, and I really like it. In the back too. It looks like real bread. There's this like little chain thingy. There's this. We went to Target today. We went to Skyview, and I brought this along. And at Target, we bought the other squishy, and I thought there was supposed to be a tag. Before we went to Skyview, we bought this, and I thought that right here there was supposed to be a tag, but my brother said it was for hanging stuff, for hanging this on stuff. We don't know yet.
If get ready for the flame wars.
Whether it's one of our answers, both of our answers, or none.
Nice.
But all I know is that this bread looks hard, but it's mad bun. And next licensed squishy, because these are both licensed. Oh, I just showed it. Is this pancake thing? I got it from Smushin' Slow Thing, Majiki.
Yo, oh no, they missed such a good opportunity. Look.
It's slow rising, but it's harder.
It could have made me back in the day.
I love them both equally.
Like, look, at the very end.
Okay.
I don't
contest. Let's see which one is more slow rising. I'm gonna squish with both hands. By the time this started rising, this was done. Which one is softer? This one is softer. Which one is cuter? This one is cuter.
Flopper.
Oh, it's kind of like King. I was kind of doing King's Court with those squishies. But we went to Toys R Us when we were in Skyview, not before. We got these.
A warning shot. Now you should honestly run.
Let's try this sprint soda candy lemon
watch
lime.
Watch out for the love tap.
Artificially flavored. I think they're supposed to spell Sprite, not Sprint.
What?
Because that's really the almost.
I was aiming for the brush.
I think it's the only lemon lime flavored soda. So, I think they're supposed to spell Sprite. Can't open it.
I don't know what I'm doing. This is... I'm staying around to help
it?
You. No, I'm sorry.
Looks like...
I'm actually so annoying. She does so much damage.
Oh.
That's why I used to ban her.
Looks like. Okay. I'm gonna try it.
It's got licked.
That doesn't taste like Sprite, but it's good. It's sour. I like to do that thing where I just go like that, or just go like this, and then do that. Oh! It definitely tastes like a lemon and a lime combined. It tastes like a real lemon and lime combined. I don't know why they said artificially flavored.
they still have some issues.
That's my annoying brother. My annoying older brother. This is the orange one. It says, Crash, soda can, fizzy candy, orange. Artificially flavored. Hashtag not sponsored. Okay, for real, it's not sponsored. I just bought it. Not sponsored. Not sponsored. Not sponsored. Not sponsored. Not sponsored.
I don't know what a sponsor even is.
When they pay for you.
No.
Who cares? I know what a sponsor is.
Probably you should, considering you're the one who's talking about it.
Think Eugene.
Who the hell is Eugene?
You!
Not even close.
But this is what the orange one looks like. It in real life, in the camera, it's kind of white. But in real life, it's like a baby orange. Like a very, very, very light orange. The most lightest orange you could find.
Ah.
That tastes like the sun-kissed soda, just without the fizziness. It's fizzy, not that fizzy, like the sun-kissed soda. But it tastes exactly like it. Actually, no, it doesn't. It just tastes like oranges. Fizzy oranges. Fizzy, sour, oranges. I'm also gonna be eating these. I already ate some, but why not show you guys? These are Nini's peppermint bark with other natural flavor chocolates. Contains milk and soy, may contain tree nuts. Manufactured by.
Why are we both silent? How tryhard do we need to be? Yeah,
Ghirardelli.
Where did that come
chocolate
from?
Chocolate company. Ghirardelli. Ghirardelli.
Jesus.
Chocolate company. San Leandro. Okay, I'm not reading the rest. Because there's only a little bit.
I think the Lee just died.
But I'm not reading it. Because. To read, and I can't read it. You weirdo, Addis. Annoying older brother. Huh. Gotta go throw this. Gotta go throw it. Garbage. I don't know why I'm showing you what this looks like, but at first I thought it was white chocolate, which I love.
Hi. I noticed that now.
But it was a white chocolate with, but actually it was peppermint bark.
Unless I believe.
I wish it was white chocolate because I love white chocolate.
I believed in the heart of the cards.
No way! Shall we?
Should we go up and help? Can't just come, excuse me, down back. I'm halfway there to ulti. Well,
that's good. My mom's friend's daughter gave me a present. This chocolate I just ate was in it. And this was in it. You know those like games where you toss the ring on the stick thingy-majiggy? This is like a mini version of it.
I think we lost Lane.
Her daughter is only 17. Her daughter is only 16, but she has a job. So toss the ring on the stick.
Bullfighters, Day of the Living, something. Is any of that true? Crap. Apparently you guys have a Day of the Dead, where you guys honor dead people, something, something. The movie was about,
and Pink for last, because it's my least favorite color.
This woman rules the land of the,
just kidding. It's one of my favorite colors. Actually, no, it's none. It's not one of my favorite colors, but it used to be. I am not doing the story time today. I am not doing the story time anytime. Time. At first, I thought it was counters, because I thought this thingy, since it was red, I thought it was a counter. So, yeah. And at first I was like, how did I get it through? And then I was like, I saw the hole, and I was like, and I was like, I put this first, and then I did this. All the way. Let's do it the other way, because this is supposed to be facing the bottom, but this is going to be facing the top now. Oh my gosh.
It
looks so weird.
I think. I played her like
you have to build
years ago.
But anyways, these rings and this is perfect for Ella P. I'm gonna put the ones that have like two of the same colors, like yellow, and then the other matches. And then the other rings that don't have matches of the same color. See how it goes? Yellow, yellow, green, red, pink. And that's all I have for you today. Ernest!
What do you want from my life?
Stop singing.
Grace! Stop making YouTube videos that will never get recognition. Rightly so.
Yeah, he's right. It'll never get reconditioned. Bye, guys.